This is a song I really love, but I need an excuse to play because it is a little too corny and cheesy. Especially on Valentine's Day. Benny Goodman doesn't have any Valentine's Day songs, so we're kind of borrowing this from his rival, Artie Shaw. You'll like it. Bonus points if you know who the piano player is. Because he was a very young kid at the time. All of us absolutely love him, and this was probably when he's a teenager playing with Artie Shaw in the early 50s, late 40s. I don't think this recording was even released while Artie was playing. Enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.